a look at our next pair. One of the favorites to win a gold medal, Sabine Baess and Tassilo Thierbach from East Germany. Again, the short program cannot exceed 2 minutes 15 seconds.
One of the things that they do very well is skate with speed. Look at the speed going into this split, double twist. They get good height on that, better than anyone we've seen so far. Side double loops. There they are. And he missed that. Well, that is going to give them a very, that may be just the single move that opens up this whole pair competition for either Martini and Underhill or the Carruthers is to come up. I don't know how serious that'll be for them, but that's where this particular program can affect them far more than the 20%. Missing a double jump, a failure to do it is a 0.4 to 0.7 deduction. Now, I don't know how much they'll deduct from it, out of that, but it's a minimum of 0.4 of a point.
Which means their highest mark could be a 5.6.
I don't know what it means. That's where they're going to go crazy on it, unless I'm not seeing it right.
Of East Germany. This pair, along with Volova and Vasiliev of the Soviet Union, is considered to be the prime contenders for the gold.
Now look at this combination that they're doing here. Pair combination. First a pair camel. Into a sit spin. Back into a pair camel sit spin. And that last part was very nice and fast.
Well, interesting situation coming up now, isn't it?
Well, I can't wait to see if I saw that properly. You know, I'm not sure if I did or not. But if the judges do that, that could be just a fraction. Six. Judge number six, David Doerr of Canada. Now, that's interesting.
He missed it. He probably missed it.
Maybe he just didn't think that they would be marked down that low. There he is.
There is the Canadian judge. He's looking at the board right now. He knows how far off he is.
And talk about nationalism. It's his pair, Martini and Underhill, that have the chance for the gold that these people would have been preventing from getting into it.
That's a great point.
So that's certainly no nationalism right there.
That's a great point. He might have missed it.
Here's the second set of marks for artistic impression. Those are very good.
5.6 through 5.8.